30 Locust Street campus is now considered our illness clinic. So we're primarily focusing on respiratory illnesses and influenza-like symptoms. So if you are planning a visit or an appointment with your provider today already, and you know that you have symptoms of an upper respiratory or lower respiratory, or you're feeling fatigue, body aches, you have a fever, and we are considering fevers of 100.4, and we are using the CDC guidelines on that of a fever of 100.4. If you are having any of those symptoms, please do not show up to your provider's clinic for your routine, regular scheduled appointment. We want to be able to see you at the clinic, which you previously knew as the Women and Family Center, which is now the Respiratory and Flu Illness Clinic. We want to see you over there. And the other important piece of that is that we don't want you just to walk in. We have created a very strong screening process for all of our patients that walk into the clinic. And yes, we are screening for COVID-19. And we have a nurse on the telephone line from 8 a.m. till 8 p.m. Monday through Thursday. And on Friday from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. and on Saturday from 8 a.m. till 2 p.m. screening every phone call that's coming in. During our triage process with the nursing staff, they are going to ask you a lot of questions. And there are going to be times that you don't meet criteria to even come in to see the provider in the illness clinic. And that's okay. This is what we do all the time. So influenza-like symptoms, mild symptoms, We absolutely care about you. You are part of our community, but we don't necessarily need you to come in with those symptoms. So we will be asking you and teaching you about self-isolation and self-quarantine and what other steps that you can do to take care of yourself in the home. And then we also have that number that is available to you to call the next day to let us know, are your symptoms worse? Are they getting better? Do you need us at that point in time?